what are we going to do? Walk blind into a lie? Or fight? Fight and die if we must. Die like pigs. This is for the masses, the lower classes, ones you left out. Job for getting a better living, but we were capped out. Made to feel inferior, but we're superior. Break the chains with our brains that made us bigger. Pledge allegiance to a flag that neglects us. Honor a man that refused to respect us. Emancipation proclamation, please. Lincoln just said that to save the nation. These are lies that we all accepted. Say no to drugs, but the government's kept it. Running through our community, killing the unity. The war on drugs is a war on you and me. And yet, they say this is the home of the free, you ask me. It's all about hypocrisy. The Constitution, you know it don't apply to me. And Lady Liberty, stupid bitch, lie to me. This made me strong, and no one's gonna like what I'm pumping, but it's wrong. She keeps the one from learning something, so get up. It's time to start nation building. I'm fed up. We gotta start teaching children. They claim that I'm violent just cause I refuse to be silent. These hypocrites are having bitch cause I'm not buying it, defying it. Envious because I won't rebel against any oppressor, and this is known as self-defense. I show no mercy, they claim that I'm the lunatic. But when this shit gets thick, I'm the one you're going to get. Don't look confused, the truth is so plain to see. Cause I'm the nigga that you sell out for the same to be. In every Jeep and every car, brother, start this. I'm never ignorant, getting goals accomplished. The underground railroad on an uprise. This time the truth's getting told, heard enough lies. I told the fight back, attack for society. If this is violence, then violence what I gotta be. If you investigate, you'll find out where it's coming from. Look through our history, America's the violent one. I'm like my brain, break the chains of your misery. This time I'm paid back for evil shit you did to me. They call me militant, racist cause I will resist. You wanna censor something, motherfucker, sit to this. My words are weapons and I'm stepping to the silence. Waking up the mass, but you just claim that I'm violent.
And also for the people out there, we need to start supporting not every black person that go to jail or get into trouble, but the ones that you know didn't do it. You know what I mean? I feel like people know I didn't do this. They saying right now, they still say Tupac Shakur, rape charge. I'm not convicted of no rape charge. I want to make that real clear. My charge was sexual abuse, forcefully touching the buttocks. That's what they charge me. I'm innocent of that, but that's what I'm in jail for. You understand?
Like when you come up to me and I'm not giving you the kind of reaction that you think I should be giving you, it's not because I'm ungrateful. It's because I'm nervous. I'm paranoid. I just got out of jail. I've been shot. I've been cheated and lied and framed.